David Linden.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Isn't the reality that the Secretary of State was left looking a bit gleek at this morning when the Brexit Secretary said essentially that the Secretary of State made a promise that he couldn't keep? But isn't the reality here that all the talk from the Tories about giving power back to Scotland is nothing less than a power grab, and that law are just lobby fodder? Hey.